wrap. Like, I really just cannot. Oh my god, you can see my light. Oh my gosh, I thought I started the freaking video. Oh my god, camera. Oh my god.
Yeah, I beat my face. Moving fast, cause I'm Uber on the way. Taking pictures, make sure you can see no less. That we secure like the money in a safe. I look like babe, now I'm on the way. Let you know when I'm about a mile away. When I'm outside, please don't make me wait. The party's starting when we pull up to the gate.
Hi y'all, I'm back with another tutorial. If you wanna see how I got this look, then keep on watching.
She said, baby, I'm afraid to fall in love. Wait, what if it's not reciprocated? Wait, I thought I'd don't flash, can I get you right? Wait.
So I did my full face off camera because I just spilled my freaking coffee. What the freak? Well, that's a okay, great start. So it is 3 o'clock in the morning, I think. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 3:34 a.m.
And you're probably wondering, like, why are you up at 3:34 to doing your makeup? I don't know. Oh my god, you can see my light. Oh my god, camera. Oh my god. I don't know. So, first things first, I'm high off caffeine right now. Drugs. Anyway, I'm gonna be taking Elf. You can't see because my camera is bleak, and I don't know. It's like you just can't see it. This is the Elf 16-hour camo concealer. This concealer is such a good concealer. Like, I really think that y'all should go invest in this because it's not even an investment because it's literally so freaking cheap. Like, it's probably like $5 or so. Next, I'm gonna take the Fenty Beauty pressed powder and just set the entire eyelid because now that's giving us that
smooth effect, that nice crisp setted eyelid.
I don't know what. So the palette that I will be using today is the Carnival 3 palette by Be Perfect Cosmetics. Stassi Marie, makeup artist, whoever she is, shout out to her. I actually just bought this palette like a couple months ago, and it's already, I had it for a year, and I'm just not good with makeup, like keeping my makeup good. It's just not good. This video is going to be a very short video because it really is just all about the eyeshadow. So we're going to start off with this lighter red shade right here. And we're really just going to pat that in there because we want it to like just start off being pigmented. And look, we're going to use patting motions, okay? Patting motions. We're gonna take this darker red shade, the darker version of this shade, and we're just gonna use the same exact brush, and we're really just going to go into that color, and we're really going to just really blend, not blend, freaking pat. Okay, this eye is not coming out as nice as this eye came. This eye is not blended. Oh my god, this eye is just so ugly. Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys my trick, my hack, my trick. So basically, I take the Fenty Beauty set pressed powder, get a fluffy brush, and I just kind of blend out the edges of my eyeshadow, and it kind of just helps it look more blended out. Like, you don't have to add any more color to it, because if you just add more color, it's just going to make it worse. Okay, you're just going to make everything worse, and worse and worse. And look, now it looks a little bit more blended out and it doesn't look as bad. Don't say I ain't ever teach me nothing. My next hack, my next holy grail. We are gonna take Vaseline. I use this Q-tip on my other eye. Anyway, we're gonna take Vaseline. It can be any kind of Vaseline. It don't matter what kind of Vaseline you use, just Vaseline. And you're just gonna put that right on the, put it right on the eyelid, like where you're gonna cut, like cut your crease, like put it like all over it. You're gonna get a wipe, makeup wipe. Or you can just get like a piece of paper towel, piece of toilet paper, whatever. You can also just get another Q-tip and just clean it off. And we're just going to basically take all that excess eyeshadow off. All of it. Remove it all. Get all of it off of the eyelid. Our crease is cut. And what this basically does is it just helps you have a cleaner cut crease and also helps it like not bleed like your red eyeshadow or whatever color eyeshadow you're going to use. It's not going to like, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but we're going to go back into the e.l.f. concealer and now we're going to actually cut our crease. Okay, so I almost just had a mental breakdown because I thought that I ruined my eye, which this cut crease is higher than this one and I don't know how to feel about it, but I'm just going to keep going because I did not spend all this time to be up at 3 in the morning for it to just go to all heck. So I'm going to keep pushing. Oh my gosh, I thought I started the freaking video. My filming is going to crap. Like, I really just cannot. I thought I started the freaking video. Oh my gosh. Let me explain to you what I just did because my dumb self, and I refuse to give up. Everything is going bad. Anyway, I took this lime green shade and I literally just tapped it all over my entire eyelid, just like this. Do not get it on this top white part right here. Don't get it up here. Whatever you do, avoid this part at all costs. Just tap it and build it up and slowly build it up. Just keep slowly building it up until you get to about right here. Do you see where I am? Right here. And then don't go any higher. And just go all like that. That's literally what I just did. But my dumb self forgot to start the freaking video and I thought I started the freaking video. I'm gonna take the NYX white liquid liner, which I think is a pretty good white liner. We're just going to slowly be very patient because you're gonna mess up if you're not patient and you don't take your time. So just take your time, like you ain't got nowhere to go, like it's 3 in the morning on this plane. I don't know what you're doing right now, but just take your time. And I'm sorry if you can't see me because I really need to concentrate on this part, because if I don't concentrate on this part, I'm going to beat myself up because I'm going to be very upset if I mess up. Yeah. And yeah, just follow this white faded line that's already there. That's literally all you have to do. All right, so now we're gonna clean up this part of our eye because we got a little messy. We're just gonna take some concealer and just clean it up like we would do a regular wing liner. So the next item we're gonna be using is the NYX Matte Liquid Liner. And we just going to create like a line in our inner corner. Next, I'm going to go back into this red shade. And now I'm just going to tap off the excess. And I'm just going to apply that right underneath my eye. So with the white liner, we're literally just going to put it right underneath that black line.
Drop the bass, mind the bass, radio say speed it up, I just go slow.
Okay, so this is the finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching. My freaking eyelash keeps getting stuck to my freaking lower lashes, and that's really irritating me. It's 3 something in the morning. I'm about to take my makeup off, even though I just did it. I'm about to take pictures and take it off and go to bed. I don't know what else I'm gonna say. Oh, these lashes, if you want to know more information about these lashes, go watch my last video and get all the tea about these lashes, boo, if you like them, cop them. Yeah, bye. Thank you guys for watching.